Karma at Peace Station. The Karma at Peace Station, I would say, is where the rub is. I mean, they're very close to the enemy. And that's a piece of terrain out there that's valuable to both sides. So they're kind of right in the middle of it. The Iraqis are sensitive to their, protecting their identities. They've seen the enemy try to exploit murder and intimidation against them and their families. So if they're going to be working and living in the same places where the enemy's trying to operate, it seems in best interest to do that, just to cover themselves up, protect that identity, and we could just scratch that off the table. Well, we can get down to business. The IPs are slowly getting more and more confident. Their operations that they want deciding to do are becoming more and more bolder. You know, they're going for the jugular.
Look sharp! We will find IEDs tonight. Alright, that's good. Let's find them, and we will get some bad guys tonight. Good?
We have all facets and all parts of the population all willing to risk and put their peace into this and do something to make it a peaceful, prosperous place. One of the roughest parts in Iraq, to see life the way it is, how it's trying to take a place and seeing the smiles and all that that goes into the daily life, even in a rough place like this, without a question, we're making a difference. Dedication I see on a daily basis, it's impressive. Something to be proud of back home, and downright very noble.